Hello everybody, it's nice to see you again at this moment. Lonsai for describing about the, what's that, a teacher action research. This include by Professor Dr. Colin Baker. At the first means, we know that action research is conducted by and for teachers, a way to improve refined teaching and always relevant with to the participant. This kind of the combining of action research. And then the next, what about the characterization? Action research has five characteristics. And the first means purposes and value choice. And then the second means contextual focus. And the third, change-based data and sense-making. So the action research depend on our sense. Then the next, participation in research process. And the next, knowledge diffusion. This kind of the characteristic of action research. And then the next, a different research method. We know that qualitative and quantitative research is different. And if quantitative method used in action research usually require two groups of participants. And then the second means qualitative method used in action research ideally switch to IR, occur in the natural context and require ongoing or at least frequent contact with the participant. So depend on the teacher, if we may want to have research based on the classroom, we can use by qualitative method because the subject we know that before, and we can describe not only for the point or numbering, no, but it depends on the fact and our reason. And then kinds of action research models means survey, and then historical and program evaluation. Maybe if you are the teacher, so the first mean you have to survey what is the characterization of one classroom and another classroom. And then about the historical means because the composition of this class is very different between class A and class B, or the other class is different. And then the next, and how to solve your problem, how to make your research by using program evaluation. And then action research process. The first means selection of a general puzzlement, and then review the literature on the puzzlement and select the specific research puzzlement, questions or make hypotheses, and then collect the data, analyze and present data or provide integrative diagrams. So after you describe, after you give the reason of the fact, may we can void in the creative diagrams. And then action research process continue. Interprets the finding and state conclusion or generalization regarding the puzzle. Yes, interprets the finding and state conclusion or generalization regarded the puzzlement. So we have need some idea to conduct and to construct our research by giving interpretation about the data. Then what do the teacher research do? First mean develop research question based on their own curiosity about teaching and learning. And then the first means develop research questions based on their own curiosity about teaching and learning. And then the next, examine their underlying assumption about teaching and learning. So because there is differences, we have to find and giving examine to make an underlying assumption about teaching and learning, which one is coherent or cohesive. Because between the teacher and the learner, there is a match or not. And then the sex means systematically collect data from and with their students. Teacher research continue, share and discuss their data and research methodology with fellow teacher research. Analyze and interpret their data with the support of fellow teachers researchers. Share their finding with students, colleagues, and members of the educational community. And then depend on the statement, maybe if we are stay in the state primary school, so we can combine and we can find some student there and share it to the student and to our friends, and depend on the community of the primary school. What are some of the positive customs of teacher research? Increase sharing and collaboration across disciplines and grade level. Increase dialogue about instructional issues and student learning. Enhance communication between teacher and the students and improve performance of the students. And it's about the positive outcomes continue, revision of practice based on the knowledge about teaching and learning. And teacher design and initiated staff development. And then contribution to the profession's body of knowledge about teaching and learning. Three possible instructional strategies and organizational pattern. Student motivation means three, the possible. The first means instructional strategies and organize the pattern and student motivation. Sample of puzzlement. How do I stay in the target of language? And how can keep my student motivated? Does this plan have a direct impact on my teaching? And the next, why does this method work when it feels so bad? Sample puzzlement continued. The next means, how do I move my teaching to be more student-centered? Not depend on the teacher center, but for combining means in Century 21, we have to make a student center, combining by problem-based learning or project-based learning. How do I get students to do their homework? How can I make sure I'm covering all the standards? And how do I find time to work with special needs to learn and not bore the other students? And formulating a plan. Where do we go from here? Identify research question and generate of the state personally meaningful research question to guide your inquiry. Collecting data, valid and reliable, multiple resources of data, and feed teaching strategies to the students, and use daily instructional opportunities. And analyzing data, not necessarily statistic, and examine data, sort it, and rank. And then what is the story told by this data? Why did the story play out this way? The king informed Asia. Or the teaching is trial and error, and avoid repeating mistakes, and learn from inquiry process and improve your teaching. And the end means teacher action research plan of action. The puzzlement first, review the literature, collect the data, analyze data, and interpret finding and present implication. So I think that's all for this presentation about the data, and we have to make a research, and after that collecting and finishing out, and you can combining my write down on your daily and to make better in quality. So thank you very much for this presentation and useful it. Thank you.